probably should have waited a little bit longer. Just mowing that poor guy down. The best offensive ship depends what you're in. So it's one of the medium ships though, really. You don't want to take a light attack unless you're really good. Like, a Raven can work, but you need a team that backs you up, because you'll get shredded. But the fact that you can pretty much steal the entire enemy team's energy is quite a something.
Raven, so be him.
I don't know what this guy is. He's just like... Offensively, I don't know, Pioneer is a really good choice.
I've lost the enemy.
It's a starter ship too. Reaper's a good one. Executioner. Attack ships you want to avoid are what was it? Enforcer and Overseer. They contribute nothing to a team and only serve to be a detriment.
They have taken the detect.
Displacer is also a really good offensive ship, despite classified as defense. Ships that are strangely classified, like the Paragon is considered an attack ship. I would consider it more of a support vessel. A heavy support, not a heavy attack. Like a bot? He just feels like as smart as a bot. Game's over. Yay.
Recall received en route. Refit is available. Let's get to base. Jump completed. Drive readings.
I managed to use the bounce effect the gravity nuke to keep the Leviathan out of his firing arc, so I wouldn't get beamed. I don't need to pick up upgrades, we won the game.
This guy just dodged and said, I'm out, no overseer games, because we had an overseer on our team. It's just like,
veteran pioneer medal. Wait, what? I don't deserve a veteran medal for this. Well, whatever, I'll take it. Sure thing. Yeah, I know, I don't have a face cam. Or bots, or any... I'm a very no-frills, no-bells and no-frills kind of guy. Mostly because Nightbot is there in the past, so... I don't care. That disruptor's not going to be doing anything. But that watchman, depending who it is, could just murder me all day, every day.
Power outages on all decks and
macho man. Oh, there he is.
Does not go.
the hell is this guy? God, this Sentinel is stupid.
Finally got my Displacer Master Medal.
You're not an ace yet with your Displacer? What?
Nope. Because back then, you know, people farmed, so I never was able to hit that XP barrier. And the 2270 experience was only a Master, so I maybe 2700 for ace?